So far, we've scaffolded up a very basic Vue.js app. Let's turn this app into a travel app. So let's go back to our code base. We're going to create a new component called host.vue. So let me just create a new file, host.vue. And then what you do is you type view to grab the snippets that are being brought in via that extension. And we're just going to click view, and it scaffolds out your template, your script, and your style tags. It's very convenient. In host.vue, we're going to go and build out the script block. So in between these curly braces, let's add a little snippet of code here. So we're giving this the name host, and that's the name of the component. And then we have a data property right here, and that registers a cruise object right here as data for the component. And we're gonna use bookings later, which is here, bookings. We're gonna use this later to store a list of cruise bookings. Then there's a couple of to-dos down here, and we're going to complete that code later on. We're going to use those as markers for the future. So now let's build out some markup in the template. So we'll add a little section, and again, you see some to-dos, but you also see some curly brackets, and these are bindings for the cruise name and the cruise description. The last thing we're going to do in this video is add a little bit of style to our app. So we're going to go down to the style block, and we're going to paste in some CSS code. So we've built out our template, our script, and our style. Let's take a look at the actual app and see what happened. Not much, because actually we haven't set this new SFC as the entry point. So to do that, we have to go to source main.js, and instead of importing app from app view, we're going to import host from components, host. And you can see how it's building and building as long as I go. And then we just have to create that host, create app host, and mount it into the app div. So let's see if we can see any difference in what just happened. Aha! And now that we've created host as our entry point, and this is going to be our parent component, we can go ahead and delete Hello World. And we're not even using app, so we can delete that too. So now we've set host.vue as the parent component for this application, and we have a new look for the app. In the next video, we're going to go ahead and start building out a couple of child components and watch how we can make data flow from child to parent and from parent to child. Stay tuned!